Somebody scream!
Right, pack it up, pack it in, let's
now begin. Everybody scream!
Hatwells Funfair today. This one's going to be delayed, unfortunately. This is in May 2023, down in Witney. It's on the same grounds as the Feast Fair. It does cover quite a lot of that ground over there as well. But we've got a really good lineup down here. Right, years ago, Witney used to be known as Wit and Knee. But of course, we got lazy and reduced it down to Witney. It's world famous for its woolen blankets. I think they also made gloves. The local football club are also called the Blanket Men. They also made mops here. Now the mops from Witney were on board every single Royal Navy ship. So, yeah, it's got a little bit of history. But that's about it. It's not too far away from Oxford, this one. Right, you shooters, Scarrets. Good afternoon. How are you? William's also got his slip. Now who's singing Old MacDonald on a farm on a waltzer? Now that used to belong to our beloved Scott Kays. Rest in peace, Scott. Was a big loss, that was. Losing Scott unexpectedly like that. Ladybirds, there are quite a few folks down here. So if we catch any of these kids' rides, that'll be a bonus. The Psycho Inn, haunted house. William Scarrett, we seem to be following this thing around all over the place. Everywhere I go, he goes. We're having quite a good laugh about that. Gonna make this a night to remember. Bit lumpy bumpy, this grass. They could have done with cutting it as well. Crazy Circus, now that belongs to Shady. Is he down it? Yeah, he's in his pay box. Can have a decent look at this, there's nobody on it. The greatest showman. Thumbs up for the channel. Come on, Shady. Good old swings, classic old ride. Right, chuck a few balls into your bucket. Oh, we've got a little dog down here. Hello. Hello. Hey, we got a bark for the channel. We got a bark for the channel. Right, now this one I've never seen before. It's like a roller coastery type simulator. John Rawlins, it's not one that I know. There you go, the ultimate roller coaster experience. We'll have to come and check this out later, guys, because yeah, I've not seen it. So I take it you just sit in those seats. And you've got like a monitor in front. Yeah, we'll have to come and check that one out. So it looks like...
Now take your seats for the next ride, take your seats for the next one, just step on board this time.
So it looks like that one can take about...
The motion further, just take your seats and away we go. One or two is all we need to start the ride, step on board for the next one.
So that'll take about 16 people. Yeah, how unusual.
Anyone for the next ride, take your seats and away we go. And the wedding this time, one or two is all we need to start.
Not sure who owns the Crooked Cottage. Got a set of bungees there. Birmingham Post. We're in Witney. Ah, there you go, Witney Standard. I was going to say, I can't remember the last time I ever saw Hatwells Funfair up in Birmingham.
Any more for the next ride? Come on, there's empty places. Any more riders? We've got empty places. We can ride some ride.
Leave a comment, folks. Not sure who owns this Crooked Cottage. I've got a funny feeling I've seen this in Coventry before. Down on Herschel Common. That was one of those days I had a couple of Karen security. Trying to tell me to get off the fair. I don't know who these security think they are. We're in public. Certainly not going to get any problems down here. I'm not sure, I don't work on this one. Well, there we go, we've spun the teacups, guys. Got some food stalls down here. You're ugly. Right. Right, we've got a nice warm day down here as well, folks. So you got your ice creams. Like I say, by the time this vlog gets uploaded, unfortunately the fair's gonna be gone because we've got one of these problems again. But next time, when you watch this vlog, just bear in mind it's Hatwells Fair, So next time you do see Hatwells touring, do pop down and have a look. The slushes as well. I never had my breakfast again this morning, folks. Fresh donuts, do you know what? I can smell them as well. Oh. Right, on to the next food stall. Curry fries, yeah, that sounds cool. Yep, chips and curry sauce, we'll have a bit of that. And she's got some nice baps as well. Oh, a set of lifting jets for the kiddies. Hatwell Brothers. The last couple of times I've done a Hatwells fair, I haven't managed to catch hold of the dodgems, so this is a first. Your dodgems are owned by Perrin Hatwell, they were built in 2000 in the UK. Crash zone dodgems.
Turn the wheel, press the pedal and turn your steering wheel.
Blimey, they got a few on there.
Drive one way around, please. Drive one way around the track.
One way around the track.
Press the pedal and turn the wheel.
He's made a right cocker for that one. Now, there's plenty of seating down here as well, folks, so that's something that's a bit of a bonus, because quite a lot of fairs we've been seeing just lately haven't had anywhere to sit. So, yeah, that's a bonus. Now we've got a little slide here. I don't want to go too close to it just at the moment because we've got some kids on it, but there we go. Well, nobody's coming down it. Crazy slide. Make sure you've got some decent footwear, folks, because although it's not muddy or anything, this grass is quite long. So if there's any dampness, you're going to get your feet wet. So, mind you, I don't know why I'm telling you that, because the damn fair's not going to be on, is it? You know, it really is getting out of hand, all this delay in videos. It's understandable. We're trying to promote a fair, you know, when I've come down on the opening day and they don't want me to upload it until they've gone. It's a shame, you know, because, you know, my hope is that somebody will watch the video and come down and enjoy it. As you see, it's springtime, we've got the horse chestnuts all out in blossom. Oxford Mail. That rings a bell. He heard me. Oh, wait, that's all right. Yeah, well done. Traditional family games. Knock the cans off. Oh my, a woman's a hooker. That's it, I'm gonna get a slap for that. There you go, hook it, hook it, whatever you wanna call it. Now I'm going to look right in the sun, aren't I, guys? Back down to Stratford Mop, look, we got the Swans. How you doing, mate? Yeah, we haven't done it today. We've spun the cars. Got to ring the bell. Good, the bad and the cuddly. Well, I don't know about me being cuddly. You can call me the bad if you want. Mind you, I'm a fat git. But I say that, folks, and I still haven't got round to bagging another hole in my belt. You don't like. Right, okay, then we've got a Karen there who's just slagged me off. You get 2 balls in to win any prize. Stop it, stop it. I don't want to be filmed. Well, don't be in bloody public then.
It's number one for everyone. It's the basketball games. All prizes are 1 win. Come and step this way for the next game. It's super.
Actually, as soon as she grabbed my arm, I could have her for assault, but I won't.
This is the basketball.
It just really gets me, you know. They come out in public.
Come and join us now for the next.
And then you get that. Now, I've already spoken to the boss and he's perfectly happy with me being here. Very nice about it. He said, Ian, can you delay the vlog until the day we leave? Yep, not a problem, Perry. Not a problem. Then you go and get that. David Rogers. Oh, I'm gonna have a hissy fit in a minute. What do they think this is, a gun? Dave Rogers and son, meteorite, keep on moving. Sam Ward, 1980.
Moving on this time, come on, there's any places, any more riders?
Now we see this one in the Midlands a lot. I've got one on me now. I'm having to bite my tongue here. Mini wheel. Remember, folks, if you ever get any confrontation off any of these people, make sure you video them. And then there's none of this he said, she said business, and you're covered. Perrin Hatwell's Twister just round the corner. By Sonic Case, 1991. Looks very much like a Twister that I saw the other day, and that was not a Sonic Case. The only difference is the colour, when the other one was yellow. But it looks very, very similar. Right, we won't go in too close, but you have got a couple of bouncy castles over there. Quite a nice little pay box on this. Whoops! Mind where you're treading, folks, I just tripped over that wire. Look at the duck. Right, we've got a rather large Crazy Circus Funhouse. Three tier. Dallas Freeman. We've also got some bouncers. I'll just show you that because there's nobody on it. So yeah, you got half a dozen on there. I'm gonna be like, Right, now we've got a big motorbike and a Lambretta on here, or it's a Vespa. So we've got two songs here. Get your motor running, head out on the highway, looking for adventure, whatever comes my way. Or it's the moped lads. Don't like to think they're bad. It's the moped lads. If you hit them, they'll tell their dads. You got tucks here with that song. More knock your stuff off the shelves. Right, William Scarrett with his new Everglade Gator ride. Casino Royale. Used to belong to Henry Dancer. Signed by Darren Williams and Kerry Hatwell. Built in the Czech Republic by Carmax Plus, 2006. That I've never seen before. That's two rides to the stand at this fair that I've never seen. This is a set of Dumbos. They do go really high. There are only three of these that were built. One's in a static park. I think Wheatley's owned the other one. This one's owned by Robert Ayres. It's come all the way up from Basingstoke to be here. No, it's a bit of a mishmash. It's built by a company called Bojux, which was Czechoslovakia. But the cars were built by Colmax Plus. Well, Bojux and Colmax were cousins. And I have been told I'm allowed to go on it as well, so I will. Yubba dubba doo! Right, up in the air now, we've got the newly named Skydiver. It used to be called Skyrider. It's owned by Jeff Day and Anthony Edwards. This was built up in Long Eaton in Derbyshire by a company called Bennett. I think they're defunct now. It was built in 1975, so it is a good old one. Now, when they bought this, it was an absolute wreck. They've done a lot of work on it. It's very presentable now, but it's still not the finished article, but they've certainly done a hell of a good job on it. Skydiver. There's your Dumbos. As you see, they do go up quite high. When I first saw it, I thought it was a set of frogs that was had elephants on it. That's how ignorant I was. But now they just go up and they stay up. Yeah, that's certainly something new for the channel. Got to sort these trousers out. But at least my back hasn't given way. I was on the floor earlier on. Funfair audits coming at ya. More seating down here. Loads of seating. So refreshing. Well, there's another like 4 pub benches here. 5, sorry. Can't count. Thumbs up for the channel.
Well, hey, here we go.
Hot food. Most of these people spending the money. Right, Hatwells, Electric Dreams, Walter, save the best one till last. Perry Hatwell. It's an RJ Lake in 1935. Good old one. Right, let's just take her in while it's while we're not working. It's a nicely laid out fair. He might not be after I was getting annoyed with that woman earlier on. Hit that subscribe button, folks. We've got a hell of a lot coming up. We've got 4 vlogs in 6 days coming up. Mind you, by the time this one goes up, it might already be the 3rd and the 4th.
Thank you.
Folks, like I say, we got a ton of stuff coming up. Funfair audits. Loving you.